How will you go about developing the competencies of your assigned personnel when you are promoted to the next rank?